It has been narrated on the authority of Abu Huraira that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "One who was wounded in the way of Allah, and Allah knows better who was wounded in his way, will appear on the day of judgment with his wound bleeding, and the color of discharge will be the color of blood, but the smell will be the smell of musk."